Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while because as you all know, I am a full-time financial advisor now. But then, I really just love doing things like this. And especially ngayon na meron tayong ipi-feature na very special product na I think is worth sharing for. This product is called VitaBears and it's a chewable skin vitamin. So actually, nakakot sa akin ng attention yung advocacy ng brand nila. Dinescribe nila na yung mga adults kasi, di ba, even though we're adults, like I do, kasi ako guilty dito. So, may times na nahihirapan tayong uminom ng capsules or tablet. Ang goal nila is to convert vitamins into a chewable, which is gummy bear. Basahin ko na guys yung nakasulat dito sa bottle. So, this is, by the way, a dietary supplement. And it contains collagen, riboflavin, and glutathione. So, itong isang bottle contains 60 vegan grams. Nakalagay din dito sa container na it's gluten-free, organic, non-GMO, and vegan. So, if you are health conscious, so yun, magandang factors yun guys. And this also has marine type collagen. It promotes healthy skin. And yeah, so sinerge ko din guys yung ibang benefits niya. So una, it boosts skin health and complexion. So pinapantay niya yung uneven color ng skin. It helps prevent pimples, blackheads, and acne. And lastly, it helps minimize face skin pores. So, yun guys, what I mentioned is yung description niya sa bottle and what I read online. But personally, I will give my thoughts on this product, okay? So, pakita ko muna sa inyo na itatry ko siya. So, yan. The picture niya guys is like a typical gummy bear and malambot siya, masarap yung lasa niya, definitely hindi mo akalain na vitamins or gamot. So, it's been more than a year na since we are using face masks. And I know isang problem natin is nagkakaroon talaga tayo ng breakouts dito sa area na to. And not just here, actually pati sa nose area, di ba? Kasi covered nga siya ng face mask. And this thing right here, kaya talagang ginawan ko siya ng review, is a very effective way to prevent that pimple breakout. Yung personal observation ko dito guys, so ginamit ko na kasi siya during the past week. And during that period, na-observe ko yung instant glow ng aking balat. Paano ko ba nasabi? So, I myself, I have dry skin. And in the morning, mahilig ako na tignan yung skin ko sa salamin to observe kung effective ba yung mga ginagamit ko na products. For those of you ladies na medyo nag-struggle mag-stick with the skincare routine, yung gagawin yung wash, toner, and moisturize, I think this one is a perfect alternative for you. Iti-take nyo lang siya twice per day and imagine all the benefits or even more than pa na nakukuha natin when doing daily skincare, kaya niyang i-provide. Kumbaga, hindi ka rin matatakot na gamitin siya dahil nga, it contains healthy ingredients. So, it's organic. So, don't panic, it's organic. And aside from that, yun nga, madali siyang intake because it's in a form of a gummy bear or chewable. Unlike, diba, kung tablet, so minsan hesitant pa tayo. Ako, personally, ganun, hindi ako mahilig uminom ng mga collagen na nakakapsule. So with this one, nasolve niya yung problem natin nowadays. Now that we are using face masks everyday and it tends to cause breakouts. So, ayun. If you are a skin conscious like I do, i-recommend ko talaga siya. By the way, its price is just 635 pesos. And for me, it's very worth it naman. Hindi siya mahirap i-intake. And yung 635 na yun, meron ka ng 60 piece na gummies. Parang papatak lang siya ng halos 10 pesos per capsule. And by the way, guys, this is a local brand here in the Philippines. So, I'm not sure though kung gano'n na sila katagal. But then, when you buy this, you give your skin a lot of benefits and you are supporting local brand. So, ayun guys, if you're curious, you may get yours from Lazada, Shopee, or you can buy from their social media platforms like their Facebook and Instagram. Ang name nila is VitaBears. So, that's it for today's video. I hope nagustuhan niyo tong shinare ko sa inyo and you can always try naman to personally see yourself kung effective din ba siya sa inyo. Thank you so much guys for watching and I'll see you at the next one. Bye!